The leading copper brand of India with 36% market share by sales volume. We provide job opportunities for 3,070 Tamil people. We have developed 200 acres of green belt in Tuticorin. We are Sterlite Copper. To know more about our company, please watch this video. When copper concentrate is heated at 1200 degrees Celsius, the sulfur content present in the concentrate gets converted into sulfur dioxide. The lean sulfur dioxide is captured and sent to back filters for filtration, followed by FGDS. After filtration, the same is treated using wet scrubbers which contains calcium hydroxide and sodium hydroxide before emission. The emitted gas is monitored online by TNPCB and CPCB. The entire process is being monitored through control systems by our operators. During the process of increasing the copper quality in secondary smelter, the lean sulfur dioxide is captured and sent through backhouse for filtration. And the same is being treated using wet scrubber containing calcium hydroxide before emission. Such emissions are monitored on real-time basis and the same is captured in central and state government's website. During this process, if the emission level exceeds the prescribed limit, the available technology enables the plant to automatically trip its manufacturing process. Sterlite Copper have been a pioneer in understanding the community needs and transforming their lives through various corporate social responsibility initiatives. Being said that, we are also looking forward to answer various queries. Every Saturday, we have been organizing plant visits for various stakeholders. To understand more about our safe manufacturing process, we welcome you all to visit our plant. Interested? Please send in your details to the below mentioned mail ID. For the welfare of the community, Sterlite Copper.